Here's an old story. Said the mouse to the elephant,
"Ooh, aren't you big?"
Said the elephant, "Aren't you small?" Said the mouse to the elephant,
"Yes, I know. I've not been well at all."
And you may remember our meeting with the gnu. "I'm a gnu, the nicest work of nature in the zoo." Well, I recently met another strange animal, the armadillo. I was taking compass bearings for the Ordnance Survey by an army training camp on Salisbury Plain. I had packed up my theodolite, was calling it a day, when I heard a voice that sang a sad refrain. "Oh, my darling armadillo, let me tell you of my love. Listen to my armadillo roundelay. Be my fellow on my pillow underneath this weeping willow. Be my darling armadillo all the day." I was somewhat disconcerted by this curious affair, for a single armadillo you will own on Salisbury Plain in summer is comparatively rare, and a pair of them is practically unknown. Drawn by that mellow solo, there I followed on my bike to discover what these armadillo lovers would be like. "Oh, my darling armadillo, how delightful it would be if for us those silver wedding bells would chime. Let the orange blossom billow, you need only say I will, oh, be my darling armadillo all the time." Then I saw them in a hollow by a yellow muddy bank, an armadillo singing to an armor-plated tank. Should I tell him, gaunt and rusting, with the willow tree above, this, abandoned on manoeuvres, is the object of your love? I left him to his singing, cycled home without a pause. Never tell a man the truth about the one that he adores. On the breeze that follows sunset, I could hear that sad refrain, singing willow, willow, willow down the way. And I seem to hear it still, oh, vive l'amour, vive l'armadillo. Be my darling armadillo all the day. Be my darling armadillo all the day.